When I first saw the spray-on dress, the first thing that came into my mind was sustainability and are they just spraying microplastics into the atmosphere? Conceptually, the spray-on dress definitely resembles the McQueen Spring-Summer 1999 show, where robots that are typically used to spray paint cars were used to paint a dress during the show.